the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins, master pardon our transgressions. Holy One, watch over and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever.
Through the protection of the venerable and bodiless powers of heaven, through the the intercessions of our Father among the saints, Nicholas, Archbishop of Mirandikia, the wonder worker of the venerable and glorious prophet, forerunner and Baptist John, of the holy, glorious, and all laudable apostles, of the holy, glorious, frank, victorious, martyred, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us as one who is good and loves mankind.
Amen.
Who looks on the earth and trembles and tells touches the mountains and they smoke. I will sing to the Lord as long as I live. I will sing praise to my God while I am in him. May my meditation be pleasing to him, for I rejoice in the Lord. Blessed is be consumed from the earth, and let the wicked be no more. Bless the Lord, my soul. Praise the Lord. The sun knows its time for setting. You make darkness, and it is night. O Lord, how manifold are your works. In wisdom you have made them all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Now and ever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Archbishop and Father Alexander, for the honorable priesthood, the diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the civil authorities of this country, for those serving in its armed forces, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city, monastery, and countryside, and for those who in faith dwell in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For good temperance of the air, abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful seasons, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For travelers by land, sea, and air, the sick and the suffering, the imprisoned, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Remembering our holy, pure, us against thee round about. Arise, O Lord, deliver thee, O my God. You smite all my enemies on the cheek, you break the teeth of the wicked. Deliverance belongs to the Lord. Your blessing be upon your people. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Answer me when I call, O God, and when I write. You have given me room when I was in distress. Be gracious to me and hear my prayer. O men, how long shall my honor suffer shame? How long will you love vain words and seek after lies? But know that the Lord has set apart the godly for himself. The Lord hears when I call to him. Be angry, but sin not. Commune with your own hearts on your beds and be silent. Offer right sacrifices and put your trust in the Lord. There are many who say, oh, that we might see some good. Lift up the light of your face upon us, O Lord. You have put more joy in my heart than they have when their grain and wine abound. In peace I will both lie down and sleep, for you alone, O Lord, make me dwell in safety. Give ear to my words, O Lord, give heed to my groaning. Hearken to the sound of my cry, my King and my God, for to you do I pray. O Lord, in the morning you hear my voice, in the morning I prepare a sacrifice for you and watch. For you are not a God who delights in wickedness. Evil men may not sojourn with you. The boastful may not stand before your eyes. You hate all evildoers. You destroy those who speak lies. The Lord abhors bloodthirsty and deceitful men. But I, through the abundance of your steadfast love, will enter your house. I will worship towards your holy temple in the fear of you. Lead me, O Lord, in your righteousness because of my enemies. Make your way straight before me, for there is no truth in their mouth. Their heart is destruction. Their throat is an open sepulcher. They flatter with their tongue. Make them bear their guilt, O God. Let them fall by their own counsels. Because of their many transgressions, cast them out. For they have rebelled against you. But let all who take refuge in you rejoice. And let them ever sing for joy, and be you defend them. That those who love your name may exalt in you. For you bless the righteous, O Lord, you cover your favor as with a shield. O Lord, rebuke me not in your anger, nor chasten me in your wrath. Be gracious to me, O Lord, for I am languishing. O Lord, heal me, for my bones are troubled. My soul also is sorely troubled. But you, O Lord, how long? Turn, O Lord, save my life. Deliver me for the sake of your steadfast love. For in death there is no remembrance of you. In Hades who can give you praise? I am weary with my moaning. Every night I flood my bed with tears. I drench my couch with my weeping. My eye wastes away because of grief. It grows weak because of all my foes. Depart from me, all you workers of evil. The Lord has heard the sound of my weeping. The Lord has heard my supplication. The Lord accepts my prayer. All my enemies shall be ashamed and sorely troubled. They shall turn back and be put to shame in a moment. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen.
O Lord, my God, in you I take refuge. Save me from all my pursuers and deliver me. Lest like a lion they rend me, dragging me away, with none to rescue. O Lord, my God, if I have done this, if there is wrong in my hands, if I have requited my friend with evil, or plundered my enemy without cause, let the enemy pursue me and overtake me, and let him trample my life to the ground, and lay my soul in the dust. Arise, O Lord, in your anger. Lift yourself up against the fury of my enemies. Awake, O my God. You have appointed a judgment. Let the assembly of the peoples be gathered about you, and overtake your seat on high. The Lord judges the people. Judge me, O Lord, according to my righteousness, and according to the integrity that is in me. O let the evil of the wicked come to an end, but establish the righteous. You who try the minds and hearts, you righteous God. My shield is with God, who saves the upright in heart. God is a righteous judgment, and a God who has an indignation every day. If a man does not repent, God will wet his sword. He has bent and strung his bow. He has prepared his deadly weapons, making his arrows fiery shafts. Behold, the wicked man conceives evil and is pregnant with mischief and brings forth lies. He makes a bit digging it out and falls into the hole which he has made. His mischief returns upon his own head and upon his own head. His violence descends. I will give to the Lord the nation to his righteousness, and I will sing praise to the name of the Lord, the Most High. O Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You, whose glory above heavens is chanted by the mouth of babes and infants, you have founded up the work because of your foes, to still the enemy and the avenger. When I look at your heavens, the works of your fingers, the moon and stars which you have established, what is man that you are mindful of him, and the son of man that you care for him? Yet you have made him little less than God, and crowned him with glory and honor. You have given him dominion over the works of your hands, and have put all things under his feet, all sheep and oxen, and also the beasts of the field, the birds of the air, and the fish of the sea, whatever passes along the paths of the sea. O Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us. And keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord have mercy.
Remembering our all holy, pure, most blessed and glorious Lady, the birth giver of God, and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us offer ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ God.
Do you, Lord.
For yours is the dominion, and yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Trap for me. I look to my right and watch, but there is none to take me.
Israel from all his iniquity.
Oh, honored fathers, you skillfully stitch together the garments of Christ, which have been divided and torn apart by barking dogs. You found it unbearable to see his nakedness, as the whole Shem and Japheth would not dare to see the nakedness of their father. You put to shame the wretchedness of Arius and those who agree.
Peace to all
and to your spirit. numbered his own homeborn servants, 318, and pursued the enemy as far as Dan. And he fell upon them by night, he and his servants, and smote them and pursued them as far as Shabal, which is on the left of Damascus. And he brought back all the cavalry of Sodom, and he brought back Lot, his nephew, and all his goods, and the women, and the people. And the king of Sodom came out to meet him after his return from the slaughter of Chocolomor, and the kings with him, to the valley of Sabi. This was the plain of kings. And Melchizedek, king of Salem, brought up bread and wine. He was priest of the Most High. And he blessed Abraham and said, blessed is Abraham by the Most High God, who created the heaven and the earth. And blessed is the Most High God, who has delivered your enemies into your hand.
Mishnah.
The reading is from Deuteronomy.
Lesson 10.
Moses said to the sons of Israel, see, I have delivered the land before you. Go in and inherit the land which I swore to your fathers, to Abraham and to Isaac and to Jacob, to give it to them and to their seed after them. After I spoke to you at that time, saying, I alone shall not be able to bear you. The Lord your God has multiplied you, and behold, you are today as the stars of heaven in multitude. May the Lord, the God of our fathers, multiply you 1,000 times more than you are, and bless you as he has spoken to you. And I took from you wise and understanding and prudent men, and I set them to rule over you, captains of thousands and hundreds and fifties and tens, and recorders for your judges. And I commanded your judges at that time, saying, hear cases between your brethren, and judge rightly between a man and his brother, and the stranger who is with them. You shall not have respect to persons in judging. You shall hear the small as well as the great. You shall not shrink before any man's person, for the judgment is God's.
Wisdom.
The reading is from Deuteronomy.
Lesson 10.
Moses said to the sons of Israel, behold, the heaven and the highest heaven belong to the Lord your God, the earth and all that is in it. The Lord preferred your fathers to love them, and he chose their seed after them, you above all nations, as it is at this day. So circumcise the hardness of your heart and stiffen your neck no longer. For the Lord your God is God of gods and the Lord of lords, the great God, mighty and awesome, who shows no partiality, who takes no bribe. He executes judgment for the stranger, the orphan, and the widow, and loves the stranger, giving him food and clothing. You shall fear the Lord your God and serve him, and to him you shall hold fast and take oaths in his name. He is your boast, he is your God, who has done for you the great and wonderful things which your eyes have seen.
Let us all say from our whole soul and from our whole mind, let us say,
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, ruler of all, God of our fathers, we pray you hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy, we pray you hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for pious and right glorifying Christians.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for our Archbishop and Father Alexander.
Mercy,
life, peace, health, salvation, care, and the pardon and remission of the sins. sins of the servants of God, the bishops Johanna and Bulos, the priest Robert, Deacon John, Yanya, Militsa, Bogdan, Mira, Danny, Jim, Andre, Kathy, Florinka, Milan, Karen, Fred, Mark, Sally, Barbara, Rick, David, Janice, Haley, Bosa, Angelo, Barnabas, Philip, Angelo, Helen, Dennis, Annette, Deborah, Alan, Vladimir, Hazel, May, Peter, Bill, Jerry, Joni, Michael, Joni, Marilyn, Timothy, Leora, Philip, Anthony, Mary, Ressa, Vera, Kathleen, Pamela, Linda, Robert, Ursula, the expecting parents, Annie and Alec, and Ariel and Matthew, the catechumen, Michael, and of all the right glorifying Christians who dwell in or visit this town, and the members, stewards, founders, and benefactors of this holy church.
Lord, have mercy.
Grant it, O Lord.
The completions of our life to be Christian.
by being pierced in thy side, O lover of man. You have poured out drops of life and salvation for all. By accepting death in the flesh, you have granted us immortality. You have freed us by being placed in the tomb, and has resurrected us with yourself in glory as God. Glory to you, O Lord and Lover of men.
For he has established the world so that it shall never be moved.
Your crucifixion and descent into hell are awesome, O Lover of men. You have captured it, releasing the ancient prisoners. You have opened paradise and given it to us. Grant us purification of sins. Who glorify your resurrection on the third day, make us worthy of paradise, and save us, O Lover of men.
Holiness be with your house, O Lord, forevermore.
For our sake you accepted death in the flesh, to rise from the dead on the third day. Heal us from our earthly passions, and restore us from our evil transgressions, and save us, O Lover of men.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Come, O Lord, the Lord's churches, let us celebrate today in faith and true worship the yearly commemoration of the departing of great fathers who gathered at Messiah from throughout the world. There they refuted the godless teaching of Arius, banishing him from the Catholic Church by a decree of the council. They taught us to confess openly the Son of God, consubstantial and co-eternal with the Father, proclaiming this with precision and true worship in the symbol of faith. Therefore, as we faithfully follow their divine doctrines, let us worship the Father, the Son, and the Most Holy Spirit, the consubstantial Trinity in one God. Stop all the terrible attacks against us, freeing us from every affliction. For we have only you as our sure and firm anchor. Do not let us be put to shame, O Lady. For we call on you for our intercession. Hasten to pray for those who call in faith. Rejoice, O Lady.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, fair than the
seraphim. Without defilement you gave birth to God, the Word. True birth giver of God, we magnify you.
Glory to you, Christ, God, our glory to you.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and into ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Father, bless.
He who is risen from the dead, Christ, our true God, through the intercessions of his all-pure and all-blameless Holy Mother, by the power of the precious and life-creating cross, by the protections of the honorable body and his powers of heaven, through the supplications of the honorable, glorious prophet, forerunner, and Baptist John, of the holy, glorious, and all audible apostles, of the holy, glorious, and right, victorious martyrs, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of the holy fathers of the first six ecumenical councils, whose remembrance we also fulfill, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us as one who is good and loves mankind.
Amen.
Prayers of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, God, have mercy on us. Sagium in memory of Adelita Sivergina, the mother of Irina Sivergina, for her 5-year memorial.
Bogu učini dušu je ja i niže pravednju pokojajuć ja.
pokoj usopšija rabe Tvoje, Adelaidi, Hriste Bože naš, i Tebi slavu oselajem s obezličanim Tvojim Otcevi, Hrstetim i Blahim i Životvorjaški, Tvojim Duhom, nini prisno i vo vika vikov. Слава Тебе, Христе Боже, упование наше, слава Тебе.
Слава Отцу и Сыну и Святому Духу, единый и пристой во веки веков. Аминь. Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. Благослови.
Живими и мертвыми, обладая Христос, истинный Бог наш, воскресе из мертвых, молитвами пречисти свое матре, святый славу Сефали Христо, преподобный и богоносный Отец наш, и Сын святый, душу преставшия ся рабы свое я, от воини вселенных праведных учених, нидря в раму кои исправны гречтени нас, умерть яко плавки черный колью без. Блажени, успени, вечни покой подаш, Господи, приступом е најни, раби Твоје, Аделаиди, и сотвори е вечную
Forward to venerate the cross of Christ.